back to my channel. It's your girl Rachel, and it's Rachel's Vibes. And guess what, guys? It's not much of us on the plane. It's just four of us alone going to Dominica, and all the rest going to St. Kitts. Yes. So we are very excited and looking forward for us to reach into our homeland, which is Dominica. And yeah, we have good weather. The weather is bright and nice and sunny. And yeah, we'll be back. Bye. Guys, we are leaving right now. We are going to disembark. So let's sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. I just pray and hope that we're not quarantined.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're using a laptop at this time, it needs to be powered off and stored underneath the seat. If you removed any bags from underneath the seat, please store them back and at this time as we prepare for our arrival.
Yes, the beautiful land of Dominica, the land of many rivers. Wow.
Yeah, we're going to prepare for landing.
We are going to land, guys. This is the view. But guys, I hope we don't go in quarantine. If we go in quarantine, I'll let you guys know. Hi, Dominica. Just letting you guys know that we reached safe and we are here in quarantine. We had to do a rapid test where they prick our fingers and then we have to wait like for 20 minutes to see the results. And even if it's positive or negative, we still have to quarantine. So guys, we are back on the bus. So it's a bit dark. And the shutter just reached, and we still around what time? 2 hours and a half. So that's Ethan right here. That's Arabella sleeping right here, mommy. a bit dark because we live late. So we are going to Portsmouth. So I will be back.